So I got a few things from Lego Shop at Home and Amazon. So, first thing I got. Apollo 11 lunar lander, which came with the rocket ride promotion. And from Amazon, I got the Lego Ideas pop-up book. I kind of got the Apollo 11 set just because of the promotion. I might have gotten it if it wasn't, but I wouldn't have gotten it this soon. And I've been wanting the pop-up book for since it was released, and now I finally have it. So that's what I have, and that's what I got. So, bye.